Everyone's here. Hey, everyone. Uh-oh. Where's Pooh? He went in there. Yeah, I think this is the one I'm thinking about. Do you think there might be a jaguar? A jaguar hiding inside? Jaguar? Well, now, that reminds me of when dear cousin Alphonse. Say, why are you all sitting around here? If you're worried about that bear, let's go find him. That's exactly what I was thinking. Yeah, let's go. But if there really is a jaguar, I can't pronounce that right. We better think this through. It seems you've got a bit of time. Why don't I just resume where I left off? My cousin, that is, my father's younger sisters. What do you think we should do, Sora? Talk to everyone to see what they think. Talk to two people. Let's go. Fucking bees! What the fuck? There's Pooh, and yep, this is definitely the place. I recognize this area.
Pooh, there you are. Hey, we looked everywhere for you.
I was looking for a very dear friend that I remember I made a very important promise to.
Christopher Robin?
So, did you find him?
No, I looked and looked. But he doesn't seem to be anywhere.
Oh, Pooh Boy, so there you are.
But Tigger, did you have to bounce me so bouncily?
Gosh, I thought a jaguar had gotten you.
Oh dear, I hadn't thought of that. I do hope a jaguar hasn't gone and gobbled up my friend.
Now try to remember, Pooh. Isn't Sora the one you're looking for?
Oh, the jaguar!
No, it's just your tummy grumbling. You must be hungry. Come on, let's head home and see if we can find you some honey.
I'd like that, Sora.
Pooh! You finally remembered!
Remembered what, Sora?
Pooh.
So I'm guessing he might be thinking about Christopher Robin.
I like it ever so much when you're cheerful, Sora.
Me too, Pooh.
Oh, there's a bit of a rumbly in my tumbly.
All right, then let's go home.
Which, that will be interesting to see Christopher Robin in this. God, though, just watching Winnie the Pooh on here, it brings back so many memories.